much better.
We need to reach the bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
What's up with Crazy Legs?
They've called in reinforcements. Why such a large force?
What? Maybe because we're badasses. Or maybe Emperor What's-His-Name has something against you. Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts.
Yes, these are dark times for our land, but there are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know. Haven't really thought about it yet, but so far that's the best explanation I've heard.
Aw, come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! Alright, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay?
God, she's awesome.
Sorry. Did you know those dudes?
You'll never French kiss again!
What's French kissing?
It's...
The gate's open.
What?
Oh! The gate! Ah! What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Over here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may... wet my blade!
Hey, knock that off!
Entrails! Come on, you! Over here!
Decapitation!
There. It is dead. And you, I will now teach you a... Hang on. I shall now teach you of French kissing.
Thank you. Just a little speed bump. Smooth sailing from here on out.
Watch out for that hole on the left.
I wasn't gonna drive in there. What do you think, I'm stupid? Those things are dumb.
Take the right side.
I was gonna do that. You fuck. Check out the cool eclipse.
Eyes on the road.
Uh-oh.
The side.
Wait, one more! Now put your hands up for this one, okay?
Wow!
You like the car?
Yeah. I can't wait to show it to Lars.
Diviculus, they say it was the Fire Beast Ormogodon himself?
No. Far, far worse than me. It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now? What does she want?
War. Finally.
We should keep moving.
We'll be safe in Bladehenge. Here, take this map.
What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just Lars'
Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational. But we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
It's a drink. Aren't we in medieval times?
We only have beer. But you can have as many kegs as you want.
To Bladehenge!
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars' little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The Rockstar's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormogodon? The Eternal Fire Beast?
The Cremator of the Sky.
Destroyer of the ancient world.
Yeah. I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth, and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormogodon the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us. To deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons. To liberate humanity.
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but
I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.